Donahue's back end. He lifts it in there. McDonough waits for that puck, and he is checked hard by Svechnikov. Haynes come up with a puck. Wow, it's Svechnikov step into Ryan McDonough. Here he is. Shoots, and he fired it just wide.
He got that chance because McDonough was really slow getting up to the ice. Svechnikov beat him to the front.
Here comes Point, takes the puck wide. Joseph to the front of the net, and he tapped it just wide. And a penalty call coming up. It's going against the Canes. It's going to be a slash. You think this game is heating up? It is a battle in the trenches for sure. Check out this chance right there.
McDonough gets hammered by Svechnikov. I just think he didn't think he was going to get hit by Svechnikov. We talked about the nasty edge that Svechnikov has. McDonough was really slow to get up after that one. The two-on-one turned into a two-on-two, but at the net, there's the pass to Mathieu Joseph, who just ran out of racetrack, which happens to him an awful lot. And then as we went to break, that's Joseph going back at Svechnikov. And that was, of course, because of the hit Svechnikov made on Ryan McDonough.
So the initial call was a slash against Bear on Joseph, and then with Joseph, they even up the calls. So this is going to be 4-on-4 instead of a lightning power play.
Keep an eye on Ryan McDonough there, boy. It's been a tough night for him. We saw that shot, that big slap shot he took right off the back of the shoulder blade. And then now it gets roped into the turnbuckle there with a big sideways hit from Svechnikov.